Let's learn about 3D shapes. We are going to learn about the different shapes that we see around us every day. Let's learn the 3D shape names and what they look like. This is a cube. This is a cuboid. This is a pyramid. This is a sphere. This is a cylinder. This is a cone. Let's learn about the cube. It's a shape that looks like a gift box or a dice, with 6 square sides that are all the same size. Can you find a cube in your house? We can see cubes all around us. A block can be a cube. A dice can be a cube. And a block of ice can be a cube. Let's learn about the cuboid. It's almost the same shape as a cube, but its sides are not all the same size. Can you find any cuboids in your home? It can look like a cereal box, or a book. A tissue box is a cuboid. Let's learn about the pyramid. It's a shape that has a square at the bottom and 4 triangles that meet at the top. We can build a pyramid with blocks or Lego, like this. Can you make a pyramid with some blocks or draw one on paper? Let's learn about the sphere. It's a round shape that looks like a ball or a globe. Can you find a sphere around you? A sphere can be a ball or an orange. Let's learn about the cylinder. It has a tube shape with a curved side and 2 circular faces at the top and bottom. A cylinder can be a can or a jar. Can you find a cylinder around you? Let's learn about the cone. It has a circular base and a pointed top. It looks like an ice cream cone or a traffic cone. Can you find a cone around you? Well done with 3D shapes. See you next time.